What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It is OpDestroy, and today we are going to do something out of the comfort zone and attack Dr. T, guys. I mean, how many times have we seen Dr. T attacked? Well, not enough, in my opinion. but today we're going to do it slightly different. We're going to use the heavy cluster buster with Mrs. Brick, guys, and her cluster grenade and see if we can take down Dr. T volcanic stage islands. Just using all heavies, brick, cluster grenade, and all the good pickings there. Now, mind you this, I am a crab account, guys. I'm a 1-8, what was it? I forgot. And I'm boosted, by the way. It's a 181, so, I mean, yeah, doesn't matter, though. You can still take this pretty much to Pound Town with a full offensive 6-4 or whatnot. Let's just dive right in and see what we can do about it. So guys, normally when I do the heavy cluster buster here, obviously I only have one GBE statue. So like, you know, obviously to get enough cluster grenades off with brick, you need to have GBE. So a lot of times I just farm. And what's nice about farming is not only you're getting more GBE, but you're taking off health on the HQ, as you're killing stuff. So it kind of works. It's like a touche here. And yeah, but obviously stage one, guys, I know you guys just love seeing stage one, but we got to go there first and then stage two second. So I just drop and I let them go because they do collect a lot of GBE, and heavies do take a lot of firepower, and they can take a lot of firepower because they're just heavies, you know. And we let Brick, the tough one. And what's nice about Brick, guys, is she stays behind the masses of heavies that are in front of her, which is kind of nice because you don't really need to worry about her getting shot, because with the heavies clear everything ahead of her, nothing's behind her to kill her. So you can just kind of let them kind of go, and she just kind of trickles there, trying to mesh in with the heavies. I'm one of you. No, you're not. I am one of you, she says. No, I'm just kidding. But anyways, you guys can see here, they just go, and look at my GB now, it's at 150. It just keeps climbing, and at the very end, when I can see that Brick's mustache is aiming at the HQ, we can, well, not here, because obviously it's already destroyed, but nonetheless, guys, Dr. T stage, we're going to see if we can take this whole volcanic stage of Dr. T out with just using heavies and Brick cluster grenade. For this one here, let's just drop them all like it's hot over here. And again, you don't need to worry about Brick because she does not get in front of the heavies. They will eventually climb because she doesn't shoot continually like the heavies do. So she has to kind of recock her gun there and just, you know, delay her. And look where she's at. She's just chilling right there. So, and you can see here, guys, boom mines. What boom mines? And you can see Brick now. We'll just throw some cluster grenades at that HQ, and boom, guys, just like that, stage three does go down. And it didn't even lose one heavy. So you can see here, stage three is doing nothing to my troopers. And as we continue to barrel through here with the cluster grenade, the heavy cluster buster, we call it. Shish Kebabber kind of branded the name, guys. And he made up the attack as well. He actually brought to light Brick's cluster grenade. And it's just really cool. Shish Kebabber, big shout out to my buddy Shish. If you don't know who he is, go check him out. He is in my featured channel list in my description. Go check him out, guys. You will be happy you did. He's awesome when it comes to warships. And then just with the different metas he kind of comes up with per tribe or whatnot. It's really a really cool thing. And I enjoy actually playing Boom Beach again because of it. So thank you, Shish Kebabber. So you guys can see here, I am just letting my heavies go to Pound Town here. And you can see Brick, she's at the caboose of the train, the heavy train here. And there's nothing to worry about because, like, say, for instance, I just want to say, you know what? Let's just flare the HQ and just slam it down. Forget the shock launcher. Who cares about a shock launcher shocking us? But look, Brick's not getting shocked. So we just can spam the Well, we don't even need to do that because the heavies just completely obliterated stage four. But you know what I mean, guys? Like the heavies, the ultimate meat shields, we only lost four in that attack. Not bad at all. And guys, like I said, you can do this with a 6-4 account, a full offensive account. This will work as well. Just make sure there's one condition. You need to have Brick's cluster grenade maxed, okay? This is not going to necessarily work without a maxed cluster grenade. Let's just kind of do this and let them kind of go up. So my plan here is there are ways you guys can do this by just flaring to the core and then spamming cluster grenade, and that'll usually do the trick. But on these bases, as they climb in health, it's going to be a little bit more difficult. So I recommend the farming action here. So all you really need in the end, guys, in the end game is Brick and her massive amounts of cluster grenade bundle of joy. And you can see the troops are kind of fanning off. It got Mrs. Brick, though, kind of running. You can see the heavies, a nice span of heavies just kind of doing what they got to do. And it's so simple now is we could just seriously, like, just flare the core like this and then spam cluster grenade. And I mean, pretty much call it a day right there. And you can see here, boom, we still have 121 GBE left. Can we get a happy face on the field for Dr. T? Kind of half one, you know, whatever. But there we go. We lost only 10 heavies on that, you guys. So this is just a fun, this is not like some kind of, like, this is just a fun way to just use your troops, guys, in Boom Beach. I mean, we've already, you know, worn the hat and, you know, with all the different troop combinations, but this one here is super fun and let's just enjoy it. Let's see, stage 6. I guess we could come over here. I mean, what are flamethrowers, right? Forget flamethrowers. Oh, Mrs. Brick, I deployed her on the wrong side there. Hopefully she doesn't get too fried. We don't want her getting a suntan, but the heavies, that's okay. They put their sunscreen on there, are cool and good to go. So we just kind of wait here, guys. This is where we gather the GBE here. Again, I'm kind of nervous about those mines, but hopefully the heavies eat them all. And Brick, I like to get that shock launcher taken out before we even do any maneuvering, because she'll start going the wrong way, and that's not cool. So we're going to bring them all back over here. And you guys see, I'm not even smoking my troops. I just don't feel the need to, you know? Now, again, if Brick's in a way where a boom cannon's eyeballing her or anything like that, then fine, do that. But for the most part, guys, again, it's really just drop and kind of keep Brick in the action, right? You can see here, I have a lot of GBE, and our heavies are now enclosing in on the HQ. So why not just spam the cluster grenade, and you can see the damage it does. And guys, not only does it do damage on the HQ entirely, but it actually splashes defenses behind the HQ, gathering you more GBE. So, I mean, look, I have 133 left. That's how much I've ended with, and I've only lost 18 heavies on that run. So super effective, guys, this troop combination is. Let's go to stage 7 and see what it has to offer me. Oh, this doesn't look too bad. Let's just go on the right. Now, the only thing here is we don't have much GB to gather, but we can just kind of rock and roll here and see what we can do. We got 3 shock launchers. And let's see what we can do here. Stage 7, guys, not too shabby here. Brick, stay behind. Let the heavies eat those boom mines, young lady. Now, shock launcher going to come into play, guys, and just use a lot of shock therapy because there's 3 of them. But we're going to see if we can actually snake this one without having to worry about shocking them. Let's see. Let's get our heavies up. And again, guys, I mean, if you think about it, the wall of heavies are doing just fine. We can actually throw some. Let's do some cluster and see if we can get rid of those shock launchers in the back. What? And guys, stage 7 does go down the heavy cluster buster style. Again, farming with the heavies, guys, just because you need that extra GBE to get all those cluster grenades off. And we lost only 14 heavies in that action. So there it is. Curses, the volcano is dormant after powering my terror turrets for 20 long rounds. That was not 20 rounds, Dr. T. I think Supercell needs to reword this because that was you when you were Dr. Terror, my friend. So make sure you change that. It's not 20 long rounds. It's actually 7. So anyways, let's call it a draw until our next rematch. All right, you got it, buddy. All right, that's going to do it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Now you guys get out there and you try that heavy cluster buster because I'll tell you what, it does work. Just make sure you have that cluster grenade max level at 6, okay? And other than that, run all your heavies, get the Brick out, and go to Pound Town. All right, guys, thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day and keep on booming.